they have different
sizes.
But these two are same size, same shape. Okay? These two are congruent. These two are similar. Okay? The definition of similar figures or similar objects. Any two objects have same size, same shape, but not same
size.
They are similar. If any two objects, they have same size and same shape, they are called
congruent.
That means, if any two objects, for example, this is equal symbol. Equal symbol to manam finally ee arrow mark icham anukondi arrow the symbol note chesam anukondi this is symbol of congruent this is symbol of
congruent
therefore triangle abc a triangle is formed by three line segment a triangle is formed by
three line segment
okay a closed figure is formed by three line segment is called triangle okay right triangle abc this is triangle d triangle d e f these two objects are triangles and they are looking like same shape but they have same size so that's why these two objects are similar only similar okay but triangle a B C and triangle D E F.
Yeah.
Okay, these two triangles have same shape and same
size.
Then only triangle A B C, triangle
A B C
is congruent to triangle D
E F.
This is symbol of sentence. Triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DEF. That is sentence. That this is symbol. Symbol of congruent. Symbol of congruent is this. If any two objects